Together, let us pray the 8th novena to Saint Martin de Porres. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Introductory prayer. Most humble Martin de Porres, your burning charity embraced not only the poor and needy, but even the animals of the field. For your splendid example of charity, we honor you and invoke your help. From your place in heaven, hear the requests of your needy brethren, so that by imitating your virtues, we may live contentedly in that state in which God has placed us, and carrying our cross with strength and courage, may we follow in the footsteps of our blessed Redeemer and His most sorrowful Mother, so that at last we may reach the kingdom of heaven through the merits of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. The 8th day, Saint Martin's reward. Saint Martin died a holy and peaceful death. He had spent his life doing good as a humble brother of the Dominican order. But whoever humbles himself shall be exalted. Soon, his heroic life became known all over the world. And on the 6th of May, 1962, Pope John the 23rd solemnly proclaimed him Saint Martin de Porres. Let us rejoice that we have such a powerful intercessor among the saints of God. Prayer. Saint Martin, you have been raised up by God to show us the way to our true home. You have given us the good example and the encouragement that we need. We now realize from your life that all we have to do to win the reward of glory is to love and serve the best of masters. May we ever be humble, that we too may be exalted unto everlasting life. Amen. Saint Martin de Porres, pray for us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us, sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Novena prayer to Saint Martin de Porres. Saint Martin de Porres, your concern and charity embraced not only your needy brethren, but also the animals of the field. You were a splendid example of charity. We praise and thank you. Now from heaven above, hear the requests of your needy brethren. Kindly state your request here. By modeling our lives after yours and imitating your virtues, may we live content, knowing that God has looked favorably upon us. Help us to accept our burdens with strength and courage in order to follow in the footsteps of our Lord and the Blessed Mother Mary. Guide us in our struggles to reach the kingdom of heaven through the intercession of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Concluding prayer. Dear Lord, we thank you for giving us Saint Martin de Porres as an example of holiness. Help us to imitate the love of you he showed through his constant care for those in need. Saint Martin de Porres, you were raised in poverty yourself and must have known how important it is for us all to assist those in need. Throughout your time in the monastery, you faithfully sought to do all you could to assist those in need. Please bring my petitions before the throne of God with such faithfulness. You fed hundreds of people, distributed a great amount of money to the poor, and established a home for orphans. You did all these works out of love for God. Pray for me that I may do all I can to assist those in need out of love for God. Pray that I may never miss the opportunity to serve God through acts of charity towards those in need. Saint Martin de Porres, pray for us. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.